right. Thanks so much, Maria. And it is time now for a closer look at a new segment that we have launched here on the Weather Channel. It is called TWC Social, and we've partnered up with Twitter. And for the very first time, we can now pinpoint where and when people just like you are talking about specific weather events. So for more on what people are talking about today, we want to head on over to the DMC, which is the Digital Media Center. Meteorologist Terri Smith is joining us now with a check. What are folks talking about today, Terry?
Well, one big topic of conversation today and for the last several days has been the heat, especially the excessive heat in Texas. Let's show you where you can find the conversation that's taking place if you do want to join in. If you go to the Weather Channel homepage and you scroll down here a little ways down on the left side where it says social, and you click on the tab there, you'll come up with the map that has all the states. And we clicked on Texas, Houston, and they're talking about this heat. Ashley doesn't believe her dashboard is telling the truth this morning. She says the dashboard says it's only 89 degrees. Well, we still have plenty of heat to go for the afternoon. And Heather has details about the forecast across the country coming up.
Well, and you know,